you.
I love you.
Did you really think you could reach the chairman and change your fate if you did, or write your own? It doesn't work like that, and I told you why.
I've got a message for you.
I understand.
Even Thompson has a boss.
Harry? You're the chairman?
No. You've met him, though. Or her. And everybody has. The chairman comes in a different form to everyone, so people rarely realize when it happens.
Is this some sort of test?
In a way. It's all a test. For everybody, even the members of the Adjustment Bureau. David, you risked everything for Elise. And Elise, when you came through that door at the Statue of Liberty, you risked everything too. But you inspired me. Seems like you inspired the chairman too.
Is that about us?
Yes.
What does it say?
It says that this situation between the two of you is a serious deviation from the plan. So the chairman rewrote it.
Okay. Now what?
Now. You can take the stairs.